saying Christian matched his shirt to his skin.
Making his way to the ring, Christian Hewlett. As you saw, it's a brawl between two partners, ex-partners, RJ and Zenith earlier. They will be having a match later. I'm back, First match to kick off, PW Chaos. Ding, ding, ding. And this match is underway, ladies and gentlemen. Starting out with a nice grapple. Christian quickly overpowering Omeka. We need a referee in here.
A referee.
Christian got Omeka in a strong headlock. Omeka scoop slam. Scoop slam showing great progress here in the TWE. Kick to the stomach. I missed it. Do it again. And the pin. 1, 2. Ooh, German. German suplex right there, landing Christian on his neck. Christian a little getting mad.
Oh.
What is this? A reverse. Oh. Looked like Omeka was going for the German in the pin.
1, 2.
I mean, pedigree. Christian quickly to get out of that. Kicks to the shoulder. Elbow to the shoulder.
That elbow to the shoulder was brought to you by Choco Puffs, proud sponsor of TWE.
Choco Puffs, filled with 20% steroids and chocolate. And chocolate. Don't forget chocolate. Christian with a nice close.
Just grind up black people.
That's hurtful. DDT! DDT! Ladies and gentlemen, if Christian wins this match, he will be the number one. Roll up one.
Shaking his legs warm. Like a schoolgirl.
I just got touched by the gym teacher.
Okay, that's weird. But if Christian wins this match, he gets the number one contendership for the TWE Championship. And ladies and gentlemen, I just been touched by a crazy fan. And the pin.
1, 2.
Oh.
Referee in a bad spot to check and see if Christian's shoulders are really down, but they were from my point of view. The referee's giving me a bad look.
Oh, gone for the pedigree.
Pedigree again. Pedigree. Oh. Pedigree.
1, 2.
2 count.
Oh, with the pull.
2 count. No way in hell Christian just kicked out of that. There's no freaking way.
Another example of the white man's injustice and bullshit on us.
Oh, Stone Cold Stunner.
With the with the stunner.
Back up, feeling pumped.
He's feeling pumped, ladies and gentlemen, as you heard him scream it. He's feeling pumped.
But what exactly is he pumped with?
Steroids.
Oh, out of the ring.
He's filled with... He's pumped with steroids, ladies and gentlemen.
Into the fence!
Into the fence. Ooh, off the springs.
The loser of this match will be killed in stuff with candy.
I was gonna say stuff with steroids.
Candy!
Shove him, give me an altoids.
Oh, he's waiting for him to get up. It appears he's injured, but he's still waiting for him to get up.
Christian, spear! Oh! Spear! Spear! Spear, ladies and gentlemen! Spear in the pin! And a two count. Emeka Agabata is not losing this match. They make him want to slap your mama.
Oh! The suplex!
Suplex! Suplex! Suplex! Do it again, Christian. Christian outside the ring.
Emeka is down.
Emeka's black.
Oh yeah, Emeka's black.
Hey, man. He's gonna get disqualified.
Oh, who's going with the belt?
It was done on par on.
Referee stopping Christian from using the belt. Christian looking for some. RKO! RKO! Snap, crackle, pop, that's over. That's it!
Christian gets the number one contender's spot.
Give me it! Your winner! Ooh! And the number one contender for the TWE Championship, Christian Hewlett!